as they look to throw. Flush to his right. And it's incomplete. They cannot convert, and they turn it over. Boy, a curious decision to go for it. Doesn't pan out, and the Seahawks will get the football back in outstanding field position. Setting up to throw on first down. Completes it right side to Cooper. Not much there, only a yard. Throwing again on second down. And that's complete to Cooks. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. Gain is the 33 on third down.
Here we go. Mike 54. Ain't no such thing as a loss. We take a win.
Justin Herbert looking to pass. And that is incomplete. 16 seconds now on the clock.
They certainly had good starting field position on that drive, but couldn't do anything with it after three plays. Have to admit that that's a disappointing end to excellent field position. When that drive started, they had 6 points that they were thinking about.
A field goal gets them closer, but they say no thanks. We want the lead. Here we go on fourth. Herbert. And this is caught. Amari Cooper. Now the Seahawks play the second of their three timeouts as they stop it with 11 seconds remaining in this first half. So first and 10 now from the 30. Play action. It's Herbert. Slings this deep from McLaurin. End zone caught. Touchdown, Seattle. Terry McLaurin in the final seconds of the first half. And the Seahawks are now just an extra point away from moving out in front. CD, for them, this has just been an offensive explosion here in the second quarter.
Yeah, held scoreless in the first quarter. Now they find the end zone again here in the second. Sometimes you just have to have some patience. A lot of people think.
And this is going to be intercepted. Eddie Jackson picks it.